What if Russia finally built a stealth fighter that could rival the F-35 and F-22? After years of delays, rumors, and prototypes, it's finally happening. The Su-57M, Russia's next-generation stealth jet, has entered mass production. This marks a turning point for the Russian Air Force. For decades, Moscow dreamed of matching Western air power, and now the Su-57M stands as the centerpiece of that ambition, built not just to fly, but to dominate the invisible battles of the modern sky. The Su-57M, known by its codename Megapolis, isn't just an upgrade, it's a full transformation. Equipped with the new Izdeliye 30 engine, this aircraft can supercruise without afterburners, while its enhanced radar-absorbent coating and redesigned airframe reduce its radar cross-section. Inside, a new AI-assisted flight control system helps the pilot manage data from multiple sensors, making it one of the most digitally advanced fighters Russia has ever produced. At the Komsomolsk-on-Amur aircraft plant, assembly lines are expanding, producing more Su-57s than ever before, a scale unseen in Russia's modern aviation history. Despite sanctions and shortages of advanced components, the Kremlin is pushing forward, determined to prove that its fifth-generation technology can rival the West. Each Su-57M rolling out of the hangar represents more than a jet. It's a statement that Russia's aerospace industry is still alive, adaptive, and dangerous. Will the Su-57M truly compete with the F-35 and F-22? Only time and combat will tell. But one thing is certain, the race for air supremacy has just entered a new phase. If you want more in-depth analysis of modern military technology and global defense trends, subscribe now and join us as we uncover the systems shaping the wars of tomorrow.